So today I will tell you that whether Ketaphil tablet should be used in pregnancy and during breastfeeding or not. Is Ketaphil tablet safe for the pregnant woman and breastfeeding woman or not? So today I will discuss it. I'm your pharmacist, Dr. Abdul Rafi. I'm doctor of pharmacy. I'm a specialty in pharmacy. I'm a drug expert. And you're watching Rafi Healthcare Channel. So let's start. Its brand name is Ketaphil and its generic active pharmaceutical ingredient is diclofenic potassium. It's a 50 mg tablet and its manufacturer is Cibix Pharmaceutical. So now let's discuss that whether this medicine is safe for the pregnant woman and for the breastfeeding woman to use it. So Ketaphil tablet is not recommended in pregnancy because it affects the fetus, it's harmful for the fetus. Right after 20 weeks of pregnancy, it can cause complications. In complications, it can reduce the amniotic fluid surrounding the baby, which is dangerous for the fetus, and also it affects the development of lungs and kidneys of the baby. The fetus, lungs and kidneys growth is stopped by this medicine. That's why it is not recommended. It affects the fetus and it can cause miscarriage too. Okay, so it is not recommended in pregnancy and it's harmful for the pregnant woman and also for its fetus too. Okay, it is only used in pregnancy when its benefits outweighs its side effects. Okay, otherwise it is not recommended. We have a separate list of pregnancy medicines. Only a selected kind of medicines are used in pregnancy. Not all medicines are used in the pregnancy. Okay, and you should always consult your physician and pharmacist before using these kind of medicines, not only in routine but also in these kind of cases. You should be vigilant and you should only use those medicines which are recommended by your healthcare professional. Okay, now let's discuss that whether the Ketaphil tablet is safe in breastfeeding mother or not. So Ketaphil tablet is safe for the breastfeeding mother. It comes in the milk, but it doesn't give effect to the fetus, it doesn't affect the baby. So the breastfeeding mother can use this medicine, it's safe for them. Okay, so that's for today. So I hope you found this video informative. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also like and share my video too. If you have any question regarding this medicine or any kind of medicine, you can write in the comment section. I will reply you. And now take care of yourself. And always remember your pharmacist, Dr. Abdul Rafi, in your prayers. Allah Hafiz and take care.